All right, it's time to get to the fucking game. There we are. Damn it. Damn it. One second, chat. I have to reopen it because it's not on the right fucking thing. Already starting out the stream with a screw up. Fuck. The game audio is coming out of the goddamn speakers. There we are. Now we can hear. Load game. Breathe. Okay, here's where we last left off. Ever loads in. I'm looking very red. Ah! Sprite. There we are. Turn that down just a little bit. Either I fucking. You know what? Like this. I'm turning this, before we get into the game, I'm adjusting the lighting. Turn this big overhead light off. There we go. And we'll turn this back on. There we go. Now we got spooky atmosphere. I have no idea where we're going now. Sound options. Let's turn the master volume up to 20. All right, there you go. You throw out the bread. Get guns. What was the throw option? F? Yeah, there we are. I remember how this game works. Okay, motherfuckers. Bash this stupid fuck's head in. Where the hell are we going next? Going this way. Oh, we came from here last time, didn't we? This stupid idiot. Useless. Nah. You're wrong. Nothing is useless. Huh. Remember that. What's that shit? What's that? I don't like that noise. People rise up. Medical. Oh, empty syringe. Steroids. I don't think I want to do some steroids. Experimental. Can we combine this syringe? Might as well, you know? We'll take some weird drugs. Causes bleeding, lowers... Let's not do that for now. What does this do? Causes bleeding. Very filling med. Greatly reduce hunger. You know what? Fuck it. Adrenaline. Okay. Alright. Get back to exploring. Ooh, if we can find that burner thing. Like, portable gas cooker. And whoa. What was that? Oh. Okay. Let's keep looking around. I don't like flashing lights. It gives me the heebie-jeebies. Flashing lights. Shield your eyes, people. Can you go any farther there? Oh, that is way too dark. Serve no purpose. Is this where the spiders were? I feel like this is where the spiders were. Walking. That's probably where the spiders were. Why am I back here? Let's save over Omagawa. Okay. Okay, so if we die. What did I just pick up? Ooh, more duct tape. You should tell me what I'm picking up. Army rations. I don't really have much hunger. Nothing there. I don't like those fucking screams of pain. I have half a mind to just pull out my shotgun. I'm moving and rustling down there. I hate it. There's some way I can, like, kill them. I feel like I have to go that way, but they're all blocking my way. I'm looking at them down there. They're fucking disgusting. Holy shit. Trying to shoot me. Hate those fuckers. Now I'll go back to goddamn hell. Maybe they can do something around here. Gotta be something I can do around here. It feels like the logical way forward. Can I even get down there? Look, I'm shuffling. I'm gonna see if I can, fight them off. I can break through their defenses. Ow. Ow. I don't think I'm gonna win. Yeah. Yeah, there's no winning against those things. That area is like totally not able to fight in. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Okay, we got my rocks. I don't know what that is. It might be useful. How many bullets do I got? Well, not much. Okay, nothing was in there. Let's break this open. Saving a new one. Ooh, look, a hook. That's just more weapon. Shit. Okay. I was not paying attention there, so... let's have our thing ready. And then we'll just chuck rocks at it. Till it just, you know, calms down. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay. And we can power through those things. Health. How the fuck do I use them? Okay. How hungry am I? Okay. Bleeding. I have... Okay, then... Radiation doesn't do that either. This game is fucking terrifying. Okay. I should have more health. What the fuck? Radiation damage. Aren't you supposed to give me more health? Hunger. Okay. Game. Okay, we're gonna fight our way through this place. Look, you get the outside. And you drink. Off. Guess that's good, but isn't there? This won't be bread. I need that. Can't go up there. And that was another aid kit. Yep. Three of them. That's good. Okay. Hear the damn things. I hate the fucking noise. What is the interact button? No. Rolls. Combat. Inventory status. Extra other. Extra house look. Movement, more strafe, crouch, dungle, combat, verbal, evade, inventory status. Hold on 1 second, I need to look up. Pressing E on it. That's supposed to do is interact with it. Supposed to open these places up? Yeah. Get far. Let's just check how to interact. Yeah, the interact button is E, and this thing is flashing. Yeah. I need to do something different. Just save scum, everyone. How do I get back over there? Oh, trying to shoot me. Got a lot of supplies in it. Gotta be a way to get over there. Oh wait, oh! Maybe I can sprint jump over there. Oh. Let's see, can I do this? Almost, almost. Bitch, I almost have it. Okay. Nobody's stopping me there. Come on, I have this. Aha. Any freaks in here? Yeah. Down that way. Yeah, I don't care too much. What should I put down? What should I put down? You weigh 19 pounds. I'm gonna cook all this, all the food I have right now. Cause that'll be provide, like, this'll be good. Can't be combined. Gas cooker, I'm gonna guess this makes it better. It's my dude, Bonnie. What's up, dog? There's health. Chin lowers hunger. Okay, make some Molotovs. Okay. Let's make some more rags. You guys have a fun time and call my new scrap metal. Duct tape and a rag. Can I be repaired if broken? That's 8 pounds. Any other food we can cook? We're just gonna cook all our food. What the fuck is it? Where's the can of beans? There's gotta be a better way of doing this. I do this like multiple items now. This. Okay. we'll cook all of this and then we'll leave it behind. So much meat. Playing Roblox faster. Oh my god, I love Roblox. I love Roblox. So much. Okay, that. Back. 17 pounds. Okay, we went down a couple of pounds from 4. Lead, stamina. What to drop, what to drop. Broken knife. We don't have a knife for trinket, do we? Scrap metal. Do we have a lighter fluid? I don't think we do. Let's be back. Provides stamina boost, lowers hunger. Won't need that for the future. We'll combine, we'll cook this as well. This in here. Okay. What else can we get rid of? Dirty water. Radiation damage. I mean, we have enough food now. That. The mobile gas cooker is kind of like invaluable. Okay. We can do it without the spade, and if we need it, we'll just backtrack. Okay. Let's drop the spade. Max is 8 pounds, okay. What do we want to drop? We have quite a bit of food. Damn it. We'll drop that other cooked food that we have. There we are. Okay. Let's see what fresh hell awaits us here. Behind here now. Wish I had more rocks so I can just pelt enemies to death. That's just another. I have another can of meat. I'm gonna go store it back here. This gas cooker is invaluable to us. So if I'm over encumbered, I just can't run. I mean, that's not too bad. We'll come back here if we get some more, if we just lose a bit of gear. Okay. Let's see where this leads us. Wait, what? You're fine. Oh my god. How stupid am I? Yeah. Yeah. You can blame Neo for that. Okay. I'm having one of my rocks. Nope. I will not lose any of my rocks. These things are fucking precious. Know that I can go back that way. So I can walk back through here. I want to pull this thing, but I can't interact with it. Okay. Okay, let's go. If we can budge any further here. I don't think we can, sadly. Yeah. Not unless I go back around to that hole, which honestly I'm not too fond of that idea. Anything this way? No, there's nothing. I'm guessing, I don't know why I can't interact with the lever. For some reason it just won't let me through. I'm gonna see if I can shoot the if I go through there, I'm gonna see if I can shoot them. See me coming through here. That was a waste of ammo. That one's down. Okay, let's see where we have to go. Yeah, I think this is where we came from last time to escape them. Maybe we can go through here and shoot them up. Damn it, it's locked. What is this place? Graveyard? Down here before. Okay, so
there is nothing to find down there. Head to the storage room.
Okay, if you're saying not to go down here, then there's probably something down here. Like this. What the fuck? Where are you? Where are you? Shit. Come on, fucker. Okay. Fuck you too. No, I'm not taking that. That is disrespectful. Let's see if I can try that again. Did I get it? Oh, hell yeah! See, I'm fucking powerful. Those things there. I need to kill them. Yeah, I'll make do without. Maybe I won't be able to strafe, but okay. Another one over here. I'll get supplies. That's more wood glue. Hey, we got some more ammo. Fuck yeah. Wish there was more rocks. Even more wood glue. Fuck yes. See, there's plenty of shit down here. I don't know what he meant by there's nothing for you down here. Okay, let's do a little more saving. See, that fucker couldn't do shit. He wasn't shit. Only took me like one other try to like kill him. Another med kit. Let's go. We're moving a bit slow though. Not what I prefer, but as long as it doesn't do any real damage to me, then I'm fine. Okay. Sit here. If I remember correctly, there was a secret here. Yeah, there's something down there. I hear that, you son of a bitch. Hey, what do we have here? Did I drop down that hole, chat? Old salami. Let's cook it up. Why not? Cook this meat as well. Do we have anything broken? Okay, that's in our first slot. Something like panting and groaning. Don't like that. Oh, there's that bottle there. Welcome back. Do we jump down this hole over here? Or no? While you guys decide if I should jump down the hole, I'm gonna grab a bit more supplies. Jumping down the hole? If you say so. Okay. Save. Where am I? Ooh, lots of boxes. Boxes. This way it comes. Where the hell am I? My rock. Give me my damn rock. Here somewhere. Can't see shit. I have another. There's my rock, damn it. Go crazy without my fucking rock, please. Let's go down here. Okay. Save game. Okay. Get that shit out of here. Mods, ban him. I'm not losing any of my rocks. Thank you, mods. Save. Do. We don't pick up rocks. Okay, I'm gonna drop a few things. Don't need all of this right now. How much am I carrying? Why it's so heavy? Clip. What? That's like zero in a stack. £8 in a stack. 6 in a stack, 10 in a stack. What the hell is this? Scientific. Advanced medical supplies. Increases health, increases bleeding. Okay. All good though. I'll throw you out for now. Go out. And what else? What else? I'll be back for this shit. Okay, chat, what's the new save? What's the new save? Name of this save. You got it. Ida. Why? Tyler, I'm sorry, but I have to leave this place. I know you have always wanted to live out on the sea, but it is not the life for me. I feel isolated, enslaved. I have to go back to the mainland. I have to be with my family. I will never forget the time we shared together. You are a good person. I love you. I will always love you. I'm sorry I had to tell you like this, but I have tried to talk to you about it, and you won't listen. I don't want our last conversation to be another argument. Take care, Lita. Well, this is. Yeah, I have nothing funny to say about that. That's kind of sad. Dog wanted to live here and she wanted to live elsewhere. What can you really do? Taking all my shit back. Because we're leaving this area, I'm gonna take my stuff with me. I have a shotgun. I can probably fight him off. Yeah, let's keep pushing. Off we go. Another medkit. We're stocked up on medkits. Shit. What? I didn't expect one of those little bastards to be down here. Ha ha ha! See? That's what fucking happens. That's what happens. You try and fuck with me, and you get your ass kicked. Never ever fuck with me. You hear that, guys? You understand me? What's down here? Like, can I exit through that door? In case I get myself my ass kicked here. Okay. That's good. We're down here now. Wherever here is. May not be able to move much, but I do have a ton of supplies. Holy shit! Oh, shit. I need to attack. Okay, that scared the shit out of me. Damn dogs. I bet that was Stella and Gumby. I swear that was Stella and Gumby. Those dumb puppies made it into this game just to fucking kill me. Okay. Okay, do I have any? What do I have? 5 minutes. Fuck you. Oh wait, I need to stop bleeding. Spell this to use. Okay, we have a lot of food. Rotten meat. Okay. My character's not very thirsty. Put that radiation damage down. I need something that'll put my health up. What will get my health up? Impact. Hungry. Adrenaline shot causes bleeding, increases hunger, and stamina boost. I'll save that for later, but. Okay, and then eat that. And I'm only got a little longer. I'm not gonna worry too much about that. I'm gonna delete that. Fuck me, man. Fucked. Can't really fucking help. Get fucked. Holy shit. I'm bleeding. Okay. Boost. There's health. Hunger. Medkit. Yeah, that's a stupid thing to waste that stuff on. How? My extra rock. I had 7 rocks. Nope. I'm not losing any fucking rocks. Me something. Okay. There we go. Now, here's what's gonna get tougher. Can I bait it? Okay. Like minimum health there. Okay. Do I have a stim pack? Stim pack. Come on, I have to have a stim pack somewhere. Okay, used it. A dog there. Hit it! Motherfucker, are you... How am I not hitting that fucking thing? I need, like, more rocks. I need, like, a whole fucking bag of them. Okay. Let's cook that food. That shit up. The scissors almost done for. Anything over here? Anything interesting? No. Do anything there. Oops. Bitch. repair kit. Me and Leon Kennedy. Okay. These are about done for, so I'm gonna put that thing there. Permanently increases max threshold of stamina. Have something to eat. I was lucky to find those. Do me no good no more. Dogs down there now? No. Thought I heard dogs before down there. I must have been mistaken. Let's get back down in here. This way, the dogs. Damn right, no dogs. I hate those little shits. Okay. You go down this way, and I'm gonna go get that food I said down earlier. Along with some other stuff. See anything. Yeah, we can go up here. Place. Over here somewhere where I could... Somewhere. Get through that little area. Drop this. Okay. There we go. Good as new. Okay. Go down through here. It was a little passage rose down through here. Yeah. There was a whole area with candles. Okay. I don't think this is the place. No, this isn't the place. Where is it? Probably this way. Yeah. Oh. Where was it? That led to a little area with a bunch of candles and cellar doors. Oh, not here. Jesus, they built this place like a damn maze. No reason. This is way too complicated than it needs to be. Where the hell am I going? I've been there. Be somewhere that I was looking for. Locked. This shit's locked. Maybe this is the way. I need to get through them so I can get some of those other goodies. Okay, almost there. Here we are. Okay, here he is. I spayed the despawn. I think I still have everything. Yeah, I have everything. Now to get back to the surface. Actually, we don't have to go all the way around. Okay. Maybe we went this way to get out. I started fighting and killing a bunch of these monsters. It's the way out. No, it's not. It is not. I was wrong. Okay, we'll backtrack. God, that moaning and droning is driving me nuts. Okay, let's continue on our way. You all stay away from me. Yes. This was the way. Now we have guns, plenty of food. We shall be fine. We might return later just to get the rest of the Okay. Irrational. Oh. Okay. And I think we'll end the stream here. Looking out on the nice horizon. But thank you guys for watching the stream. I had a blast streaming again. Hope you guys had fun watching. Maybe. I shall see you guys in the next stream. Oh, bye.